A Springfield teenager is facing charges after police seized four firearms, including two ghost guns. Springfield Police spokesman Ryan Walsh said the firearms investigation unit has been investigating a 16-year-old boy for possession of illegal firearms for the past several weeks. Today, officers were granted a search warrant for his home on Broadway Street in Chicopee, and this is what they found. The 16-year-old was arrested, and his name will not be released due to his age.